Hey, what's up? Sam here with Geekbuying. Today, I'd like to show you a way to update to the international firmware for the Mi Band 4. If you have a Chinese version of the Mi Band 4, no worries. With this tutorial, you should be able to get your Mi Band to support Spanish, Russian, German, French, and Italian. The update is quite easy. Let's go! First, download the firmware to your phone from the link in the description. Make sure to download it completely. Second, uninstall the MiFit app if you previously installed and then install the APK file you just downloaded. It might take a minute. Third, sign in to your MiFit account. Click Profile in the right bottom corner. Unpair your Mi Band if you have connected one before. If not, then just click Add Device and connect to Mi Band 4. Lastly, you will see the magic. Just change your phone language to one of the languages I referred to in the beginning of the video. Let's say Espanol. You will see the Mi Band 4 is in Spanish. I've tested it in Russian, German, French, and Italian. Word works without any issues. If you're wondering if there are more languages, just stay tuned to the Geekbuying channel. We'll let you know when we have any new updates. By the way, the Mi Band 4 is on sale at our shop and the price is really great. Make sure to check out the link in the description. That's it. I hope this video helps. And should you have any questions, just comment in the comment section. I'm Sammy. See you next time.